ahead of the World Cup in Russia, I got some friends together and organized for us to have a few Russian dancing lessons. Here's what happened. Time now for some Cossack dancing. What's your name?
Ivan.
Ivan!
Where are you from?
Nottingham.
You could start with me and I'm Caspar crossing swords. Over you.
Shall I come through?
Yeah. You come through.
You come through the crossed swords and then we begin. What's the one where you pass it under your leg?
Left leg up, catch.
And then the sword goes underneath there.
Yeah.
And then it becomes a Jewish dance.
Yeah. And to the left. To the right. And sword to the floor. And finish. Just a warm-up for you.
Proper workout, that is.
Good workout.
Oh, it's tiring.
It's tiring. You're the workout guy.
That's tough.
I haven't exercised for 10 years.
Fine, yes. Still one more time.
F*** that. You ready?
Yeah, I actually used to do ballet at school.
Did you?
I was the only guy.
Gauntlet thrown down.
OK, why don't you put your feet in first position?
Yep. This process will be a lot of us teaching each other, I imagine. You'll pick some stuff up from me, I'll pick some stuff up from you. In your own time.
How do we do this?
I go from birth. That's a move I invented.
Points.
What's that?
Take you seriously.
He's probably on a dry eye in the house right now.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll just do a couple of steps. So into the knee and then out and then one, two, three.
It's very easy. It's knee, out, one, two, three.
And then knee, out, one, two, three. And then we'll do a couple of fast spins.
I thought you said fast spin. Let's play some music.
Hands on. And. One, two, one, two, three, knee out, and into the side. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Arms delicate. And then you can go to the side. And then a nice fast spin.
Oh, I feel a spin coming on.
Then you two can go together.
Come.
Sorry.
It's not easy, is it? Can spin.
Can spin.
So sorry. I'm so sorry. I lifted my leg too much and it came out. Oh, you heard it, didn't you?
I did.
Yeah. Oh my God. I apologize to everyone in the room. That's horrendous. My bad.
Watch this episode of Training Days where I have a hot wing challenge with Raheem Sterling and Big Nasty.